the early reader book, so it's not a chapter book like the other one, or the other video, actually. So this is called The Legend of Jay. This is another Prime Empire-based book, and this, the cover art looks pretty good. It has Scott and Jay running away from Red Visors. It looks really good, and you have the modern buildings of Terra Technica in the background. And then you have Jay, Superstar Rocking Jay, as I should call him. He is in the sky, kind of like a mural, and he's overlooking everything. And here it says action-packed adventure book for reluctant readers. And it just has, like, not a description of the book, but, like, for little kids. So this is for ages 4 to 6. And then I'm going to read the page that is revealed. The game cabinet opens like a portal. Stepping inside, Jay found himself in a bustling city he has never been seen before. Ultra-modern skyscrapers, highly colored neon lights, strange shops, crowds of oddly dressed people. Everything was overwhelming. "Welcome to Prime Empire," said a man who watched Jay from a shop nearby. "Prime Empire?" Jay couldn't believe he was in the game. It was real. The man beckoned Jay into a shop. "Whoa!" Jay looked at awe. So far, so good. All these books for the 2021 anniversary, I should say, look really nice. This book looks pretty promising, but it's a little let down that it's an early reader, so it's like ages 4 to 6. I'm not too happy about that, because I'm definitely older than the age range, I'll tell you that. So yeah, I'm not too excited for this book, but it does seem pretty cool, and we did get a little bit of background in the Prime Empire Stowaway and those kind of shorts, but it's nice to get even more information. So yeah, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and bye.